Jenny can be
summoned. Ooh.
Yay.
Jet bikes.
We get the thing. The VTOL seems faster. Oh, and I just got the scythe, which is what you were flying.
Mm-hmm. Hooray!
I didn't have to pay for it. Yay!
Winning! The skins for the weapons. We got like... Oh, C-list celebrity. Awesome.
What the F? How did you just climb up that?
What? I don't know.
Hacks! Hacks. Alright, so I can make it up these, but yeah, I saw you scale twice, too tall.
Check it out.
Spider-Man. Ow.
Problem?
What the fuck?
Spider-Man. I like how we can like turn mid-air.
I'm in a bad place. Alright, I can get out. No! I'm in a bad place. See what you did, Deagle? You got us stuck. Got me stuck.
Now! Do a barrel roll! No!
Oh, here's a way out. No, is that working? Yes. Yes!
Ow, face dive. Come on, dudes.
Sounds like an
Get me out of here!
Sounds like an airplane. Oh yeah, here you go.
How did he get out?
I jumped up on top of the thing. There's a little right there.
Hooray!
Freedom! And a jet plane. Never heard of jet.
I'm gonna buy this garage. I'm not gonna fly all the planes.
What? Don't tell me you can't fly it.
Word is a big shipment of weapons is coming into the airport. Draw all the security your way for a while. The Saints could get the first pick to sail.
Wee.
Who the hell was that on the phone? And why can't I fly this jet plane? There it goes. Get into the plane.
He's already in the air. Problem?
Shift is accelerate. Bitch. What?
You just broke my plane. I got one wing on it. You think I can take off? Yeah.
By the way, Diego, goddammit!
No!
Alright, I gotta find the crib where I can land this on the roof.
Ow.
Oh god, now we're gonna die because of you. I told you you're a bad pilot. You weren't even being shot by aliens and you died.
I tried to take off, but instead I just exploded.
Oh god, there's this ultra cool jet now.
It's all your fault.
It's all my fault. I don't think so.
I got video proof.
Alright. Level up. Fine. Where's the crib that has the roof on it?
I'm not sure.
You gotta find it quickly. Quickly. Where, I don't know where the cribs are. Saints headquarters, is that on the other
side? This is the blood, and you better turn up Black Veil Brides, because this hit off their album, We Stitch These Wounds, is just what you need.
I think it's the Saints headquarters, and it's the... whatever you call that place. Yep, see it. Landing a jet on a helipad might be somewhat difficult.
Yep.
Especially because it doesn't actually stop. Oh god, it stalled!
No!
Fatality!
That was going just fine. And then it just dropped out of the air like a dead weight. And then I'm like, then I started accelerating with it again, and then then there was a building, and then my jet exploded.
No,
I was so close. That pisses me off. Here, I bought the hospital. At least something good came out of this.
No, it's not fair. I wanted that jet. Although, I don't think you can actually turn in the jet there anyways. I think it's only for helicopters.
You tried at least.
I mean...
Scooter, why you drive so slow?
Steelport will be mine. Did you gas it up for me?
Don't touch
my car.
Oh.
Alright, so what are we doing?
I don't know.
Another mission.
I'm trying to get to the base so I can get a plane or some shit. Well, I guess we got a quick mission we can do.
Let's see. I'll find something. Oh, we got assassinations now.
Awesome.
Nice little quickie missions. Vehicle thefts. Cool, we gotta knock all that stuff.
You must assassinate the targets.
I thought of a strategy.
What?
I could take the Gatmobile and drive up to the military base and then launch you over the gates right to where the chopper's at.
That's called fucking Seymour.
The Genki.
Oh god damn it, the cops are pissed off. Because I just barely tapped his car. What the fuck? Just got a lot of heat for some reason.
I'll help you.
I'm so dead.
Stand still, I'm gonna drop down the plane for you.
You failed. You dropped it on the roof. I'm trying to figure out how to get inside. Ah. There's all gates there. I guess I can jump over the gate, maybe. No, just to open it. Will that work? Nope. Damn it. Jump. Jump in. They want me in.
Did it work?
No. Why can't we get... there. Alright, where's the one with the guns?
I don't know.
Oh shit.
No problem.
Not this one. Damn it.
Get in.
You got it already.
Damn it. Get in.
There's only one of them, right? So I came to get. So I can't get in.
You need to go around.
Character's trying to walk in on one side. I can't go around.
Just making explodey warning sounds.
It's on fire.
it's on fire, nice.
Why you sabotaged me? I was going to steal it and run away, and you took it.
Oh.
I drove all the way out there for that chopper.
Okay, where are we?
What
the hell? Do you really want to challenge me? Oh, fuck. Okay, let's do it my way. I'll show you how we do it with style.
Anyone else?
I want to figure out how to get one of the flying points. Oh.
Yeah. Get in.
Where are you? It's still an ugly car. Ooh, hungry. I'm gonna eat a piece of pizza and go to bed.
I know what we gotta sucks. We gotta get on top of the roof and then fly. I mean parachute into the military base.
Let's go get our new alien plane.
Yep.
It's about the same thing as what we're about to get.
I'll pilot and then I fly you into position so you can jump out and be awesome. Because I'm a
I like this plan except for the you pilot part.
Yeah, but I'm an awesome pilot. What are you talking about? I never crash. But if you want to fly yourself, then... Holy shit. Yeah, I'll show you what I mean. We need to get on top of the green building here.
Why are we up here?
Check it out. Okay, I need to get out of here first. I'm trapped.
I can help you.
Run! The aliens are attacking. Okay, I get on.
I'm watching.
Check it out. I just jumped down. And then I fly down to the military base. Then I do a smooth landing on top of the roof. And I can steal the chopper.
We could just fly your plane down here like I just did.
Yeah, but they don't spawn when you fly to the base. You have to. Holy shit!
Purple explosions.
That thing is so fragile, it only takes like one shot to die.
Should I help you?
No, go land your chopper.
Escape! I'll get into the VTOL and fly and pick you up at the hospital or something.
How do you already have that?
I mean the alien VTOL.
Let's see.
Oh god, the cops are pissed.
Oh yeah, we haven't died yet, so. I'm on the way. Just have to be careful that I don't crash into something. No one can handle my badness.
Wow, they're using fully automatic weapons. They're really pissed.
Yeah.
I'm one of you. I have sirens on. Stop shooting at me. Holy car bomb.
I'll help you.
I made it. I need to find a place to lose the heat.
Or if you're getting into open space, I can pick you up.
A star! Quickly go buy it. You do not have enough money. I'm just kidding. That sucks. Yes, purchase. God damn it. Thank you. I'm going inside my store. Quickly, be saved by the clothes. And the cool music.
Wanna catch a ride?
Catch a ride.
I'll drop you off by the military base. I got it.
It's not there, because we just took it.
No, it's because we're flying. But if I fly high enough up, I can airdrop you on top of it.
I didn't see it though.
Airdrop to victory. I gotta run people over achievement for that. I think I hit you.
Oh god, there's a chopper shooting me.
I'll take it down.
Ow.
Chopper, why you no die?
Oh god, so they're shooting at me.
So, did the tactic work?
I'll let you know in a moment. I had to keep dropping my parachute just to get here before I died. Hurry up, get in the chopper! Alright.
I'll provide covering fire.
I just gotta figure out where the crib is.
Follow me. It's over here.
Alright, I see you.
Is it bad that there's black smoke coming out of the airplane?
Maybe.
Okay.
You're not going anywhere. Go to the crib.
Okay.
not very far away.
Nope.
It's right next to the military base.
Oh, there's a tank down. I should probably steal it.
Yay, I got that chopper.
Don't you escape now, tank.
The tornado.
Don't you drive away, tank. This is the smartest thing the military has ever done to us.
Hey, I don't like getting banged up.
Don't you agree?
I always like
giving us tanks.
Yeah.
Personal carrier.
Enjoying yourself?
Oh, there was another tank there, I didn't even see it. It'll be the open world version of Tank Mayhem.
So do you want to steal a tank too, or?
Yep, that's what I'm doing right now. All your tank car belong to us. Oh my god.
Ah! That wasn't me.
I'm in the tank.
Get in the garage. I hope we can steal the tanks. Why you no die? I'm escaping.
Please go in my garage, punk.
Press Y to store this vehicle.
You're playing with a controller. You blasphemer. Why no work for me?
You got a military car behind you.
I don't get the storage thing.
What? Is the game broke? Oh shit! Oh god!
Maybe we both get
behind
it.
You.
Get out of my house.
I win my
holy shit. Shit. I'm burning.
Why are you not working?
I don't know. Oh shit. Fuck this tactical retreat.
Try this again. I get out of the tank. Back into the tank. There we go. Press E to storage your garage. Yay! Alright, let's go to the crib and we'll call it a night.
Congratulations, you just stored a freaking tank.
Saving. Alright, that does it. Thank you, Dr. Deagle, for the good time. I'll see you next week.
Yep, Doctor of Destruction. Pew.